My grandfather started our business and started working as a jeweler in 1936. As we were actually in the back of the store making jewelry, doing quality control, that kind of stuff. So that's kind of what differentiates us just from a regular standard jewelry store.